If it's lifestyle, we've got you covered. Hi, I'm Garfine, and this is Lifestyle Today. Trending this week, it's a girl for Kim Ye. The couple, well, Kim, announced the sex of their child Sunday on, you guessed it, Keeping Up with the Kardashians. The baby's gender was a major pull factor for the new season of the hit reality show on E! And in more baby news, actors Channing Tatum and Jenna Dewan Tatum have a new member of their gorgeous tribe. The stork delivered a special package with daughter Everly on May 31st in London, where they were for the filming of Channing's new movie, Jupiter Ascending. New designer Kacian Burke makes her debut at Caribbean Fashion Week this year. Check out the pages of Sunday's Outlook for more on the 15-piece collection that she plans to roll out on the runway. But before, here's a quick peek. Fresh from airing her Dirty Laundry, in the new single, where she touched on issues such as being abused and her relationship with sister friend Beyoncé, Kelly Rowland is headed to our shores to appear at Pulse's Caribbean Fashion Week. It's the second time at the event for the new X Factor judge, and we're looking forward to seeing her. Some of Jamaica's high-profile corporate leaders put their power suits aside and took to the stage on Sunday to raise money for the Mustard Seed Communities charity. See our social pages on Friday for the inside scoop. The Maxis ladies brought the heat and threw support behind the Reggae Boys for the matchup against Mexico yesterday. Here is what the beautiful ladies had to say about visiting Jamaica for the first time.
I want to the beach, yeah, swim the beach. Veronica swing the dolphins, and the Emperatriz go Ocho Rios. Ocho Rios.
We love Jamaica.
Lifestyle Today threw down in the kitchen with the reggae jamming team from the All Jamaica Grill Off. It was finger licking excitement. On a roll this week, the scrumptious offerings of Team with Jamming.
Hey, how you doing, guys? What's going on, D?
Not much.
How you doing? Yeah, I hear Reggae Jamming has a team coming for this year's Grill Off.
If we're going to be a corporate sponsor, we need to bring a team this year.
Absolutely,
know?
Absolutely. So you are what? You are the head chef, sir?
Well, so they say, head chef, bottle washer, etc.
Everything.
Yeah, exactly. It's a team. Right. It's a team event, so we're all bringing together, trying to add all our ideas together just to pull this team in as a group. We're calling ourselves We Jamming this year.
We have to
keep the name and keep the recognition together, you know?
Alright, so you have chicken on the fire here.
With your signature sauce.
With your signature sauce. That's a special sauce. That's the same sauce you're going to enter into the sauce category.
That is going to be the sauce category.
Now, can I dip my finger in there?
Yes, dip your finger in, Craig. Go for it.
What do you think? Nice and smoky. Nice smoky flavor.
That's the whole idea. We want to build flavors and so on.
Alright, so what is your technique? Give us a little rundown of your technique. You use a dry rub, a wet marinade.
I actually like, and I think Jamaicans on a whole like a wet marinade a little more than a dry one. Or depending on what beef or chicken that we're going to be using, I think that's the right thing to do. In chicken's instance, a wet rub I think goes best.
So yeah, looks good. We're dying to try it. Are we going to be cooking anything else today? Any beef going on the grill?
Well,
or
I don't think any beef today, no, Craig. We have to keep those as secrets for when we come
to
the competition.
Oh, so you're just sharing the little common man thing with us.
Well,
saving the little special secrets.
Well, there's nothing common about a best dressed chicken.
I guess it's a technique of cooking.
Yes, exactly. I mean, it's something that we all know. We all can do our different things with it. So this is just what we're doing. So we can do a lot of practice. This may be our chicken today, but it may be different when we come to the grill-off.
Oh, so even the sauce might change.
Correct.
Wow, wow. We're looking forward to seeing you guys on June 9th.
Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Looking forward to being there, Chris.
Yeah, man. Great. Thanks, man. Great. Hi, I'm hanging out here with team.
We're jamming.
Getting ready for June 9th, Hope Gardens, the All Jamaica Grill Off 2013.
That's it for now. Wishing you a week filled with all things beautiful. But just remember, life in style is lifestyle.